The Tennis Emirates Day provide local Emirati kids the chance to receive expert training and tuition from tennis coaches and meet the professionals competing in the Dubai Duty Free Tennis Championships.
It's always great to give back to the kids, especially here in Dubai. We get to only come here once a year, and it's always great to see the kids coming out on court and actually seeing the kids get involved and enjoying the game sport.
It's a great event. They take good care of the players. The site is beautiful. We have everything we need here, and we're ready to get going.
Tennis Emirates is the governing body of tennis in the UAE, and the Kids' Days at the Dubai Duty Free Tennis Championships inspires young players to enjoy this fantastic game and learn from its values.
When I see Novak Djokovic playing on the TV, I say I want to be a real tennis player. So I enjoy seeing tennis movies and like who wins the final. So I always go to the matches and see. That's why I wanted to be a tennis player.
Dubai Duty Free has received more than 500 industry awards, and in 2015 alone, the operation was presented with 27 awards, including the prestigious Frontier Award for Best Marketing Campaign of the Year by a retailer, among others.